Reading mango ice cream.
Mango ice cream, it's so good, and I don't like mangoes, but this is so good.
I'm so full.
It's our anniversary! We've been married a whole year.
Well, 364 days. Well,
tomorrow.
No, it's been 365 days because it was a leap year last year.
Yeah, so there you go. I kept saying it's our anniversary and time kept correcting me. Like, tonight is our anniversary.
I mean,
no, today's our anniversary.
If we're talking technically.
Right now we are, we just had food at this place called Otto that we're obsessed with. I had mango ice cream and I don't like mango, but that was damn good ice cream. And now we're gonna go to our friend Katie's house for just a little bit. She's having a big party. And we couldn't pass up going to that party. It's our anniversary, but we gotta stop.
I just did the dumbest thing.
What?
I didn't feel my phone in my pocket. So I checked and I had a quick panic.
We're vlogging on Tom's phone right now.
Yeah.
It's okay, babe. We're getting old. It's alright. So we're about to stop at home and check out the kitties. But we're staying downtown in a hotel room. I won this prize at work. And they got us like a free stay at the Holiday Inn down here. You gotta show the whole thing there. You got a serious party going on. Can I buy $5? Can I buy $5? Can I buy $5 right now?
Wait, can you see you?
My boobies, yeah.
Okay.
Boobies.
It's a party.
It's a party.
Sorry, I was holding the phone in it and it cut out.
Cut out.
Yeah, so this
That's
is
the best house party we've ever been to.
It's a lot of fun.
Tom and I throw a party on New Year's every year, and this like puts it to shame. Like, we have a good time on New Year's, but like, and we'll film it this year if we have it, but this puts it to shame. This is pretty freaking cool.
Yeah, this is a lot of fun.
Oh my gosh, the lighting is so cool. The lighting is so cool. I can't wait to edit it.
Oh my god.
The lighting is so cool.
Oh my god.
Alright. Best part
Hold
of
on.
That ride.
Hello.
Hello, this is Katie. She is hosting this party.
Caved in, Sia made me make a drink for myself. So I have a whiskey ginger ale and lime.
I'm using water to keep my beer cold.
Is that what you want, the water?
No, I drank it too. I was like,
okay, I have one. I only
have one now. I love things going in sync. It's so weird.
You must love water then.
I love water.
I almost tipped my drink too. Be careful, you're gonna lean back and you're gonna take both of us with you.
Oh, should I keep my feet on the ground? I was trusting you. Should I not trust you? We're on a swing. We're on a two-person swing. You can't see the ropes, but we're on a swing. And it's so romantic and lovely. This is the best thing we could be doing for our year anniversary.
Yeah. Our wedding was surrounded by good people. I just don't think we're the kind of people that we do stuff alone. But
like, we got dinner alone today at our favorite sushi place.
Yeah, that counts. We're staying in a hotel room.
I feel like when we do an event type of thing, we want to like celebrate it with everybody. That's kind of the couple we are. All right, Tommy.
You're very agile.
Very agile. Oh god. Go for it, Bill.
Three hits. Three swings.
Go for it, Tommy.
Don't tap it.
Just whack it. Nice hardy whack. Does he get three whacks?
Yeah.
Oh!
Hold on.
One more. One good one.
How does no one want to hit a piñata?
I don't know. Seriously. No one wants it. Oh, Greg's got it. Greg's going.
Oh. Don't mess up, Gregory.
Don't mess up. Oh!
I wanted to hit him in the head.
Do it.
No!
Oh, man!
Oh, two in a row!
I can see some...
Oh!
So
close.
Well done.
Well done! Woo!
Edgy the text,
though.
Oh. Am I good to go?
Yeah!
Good to go! Not bad.
I think this guy's gonna get it. I think he's gonna break the pinata.
He hit it.
He just hit it and I missed it. He will get this. Oh.
Oh, he's got a method.
He's got a method.
He has a pro pinata.
I have faith. Oh! It's down.
Yeah, to your right. To your right.
No! No!
Anastasia is a bartender for none other than Rachel.
She's so good.
Oh, you get the last of the gin.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, she got the last of it.
Girl.
I'm so special.
So special. Gin is special. I love gin.
I'm sorry that's annoying for you because it's so good.
Do it.
Now he's getting caught.
I feel like a special lady.
And a splash. Cranberry juice. You did a nice job here.
Look
how beautiful.
Oh my god, this is the best bartender I've ever met in my life. This girl.
Only you can only.
Best bartender.
Oh my god, you can only find it in Katy's backyard. Katy's backyard bar.
Look around you. You better get used to it. It's the only place you're gonna see it.
www.katysbackyardbar.net.
Oh. What'd you get?
Two, so far.
Oh, nice.
Woo! Is it triple 18? Yeah, it is.
Oh, man.
They're playing with the Velcro toys and doing dance moves while catching it.
Okay, it's called a York Mint.
Hold it.
Don't eat it.
Swish it.
It is Nesquik liquid chocolate syrup, and looks like peppermint schnapps of some kind.
Oh yeah, absolutely. Swish.
No.
And now I'm 19 again.
Yeah.
Woo!
Oh, it's always a good feeling. It's always a good feeling.
That is
it's
delicious.
Really good. It's like
York Mint. I love you, Grandma. York Mint.
Ready, set, go.
It's so icy cold.
When it burns, you keep going.
It hurts. Katy did not join us in the beer challenge.
I had a wine and I couldn't check.
She has more class than that.
I'm sorry.
I'm really sweaty.
It's got numbers down here.
We're all sweaty.
We're all real sweaty. All right. We're chugging this beer. Pat.
And by chugging, we're drinking a quarter of it and stopping.
You're
really embarrassing is what we are.
Mine's not finished. Trust me. I get to edit these where I don't look embarrassed.
You're going to make me look less embarrassing too.
Yeah, no, I promise. Okay. I promise.
Hey.
I edit
thank
these.
Thank you, Mackinac Island, for letting me do this.
Reality. Right here.
Reality. We need pizza very soon.
P-A-Z-Z-A.
A-Z-Z-A.
I want pizza!
Pizza! Pizza! P-A-Z-Z-A.